as happens every year, a third of the ARLA board is coming to the end of their terms. This year, that is the Midlands seat, the London seat, and the South East seat. They will be coming to the end of their terms at the AGM. We will be continuing to run the board elections, selections process as normal, and therefore, shortly, people in those regions will be asked if they would like to apply to become the ARLA board member for that area. We will not be doing physical interviews, obviously, but we will be doing electronic interviews via Microsoft Teams with new board members taking up their seats from the AGM in June. We do hope, if you are interested in applying, that you will consider putting your names forward, because it is a key aspect of making sure that ARLA is delivering it for its members, both the member services, the member benefits, and of course the policy positions and the lobbying position that you want us to advocate to the very highest levels of government. So if you are in one of the three areas, the Midlands, London or the South East, and you're interested in applying for the ARLA board, please do respond to the email and put yourself forward when it comes out in the next few days.